Sound affects everything, my body. It's a non-material thing which somehow affects all my system and everybody's system. When you're dealing with music, you don't always compose. You can act as a bridge, and that's the most important. This is the way that I'm interested, the way that I'm concerned, and I try always to achieve. You are a bridge between the whatever happens, whatever between the forces of the system.